Vectors. In biotechnology, we use vectors. For example, in normal life, when you have to travel, what do you use? You use a vehicle. Vehicle is a medium by which you transfer or travel from one place to another. Similarly, in biotechnology or in biology, if you have to carry one particular molecule from one place to another place, you use a vector or vehicle. Now, vectors are used to transfer cut piece of DNA into the host organism. Now, when the host organism multiplies, your gene of interest also multiplies inside the host organism along with the vectors. Now, vectors are mostly, there are majority of vectors available. The most commonly used type of vectors are three: plasmids, bacteriophage, and transposons. When I say plasmids, plasmids are obtained from E. coli, one. Second, plasmids are extra chromosomal. When I say extra chromosomal, it means they are located outside the nucleus region. They are circular, they are self-replicating, and they are a part of E. coli. Example of plasmids could be PUC, PUC19, or PBR322. Now, the second type of vector which is widely available is bacteriophage. When I say bacteriophage, it means bacteria and phage. It is a bacteria that attacks a phage. Now, bacteriophage is basically a virus, a type of a vector which is a virus that is used against a bacteria. It is a virus that can multiply inside a bacteria. Example where bacteriophages can be widely used is HIV experiments or bacteriophage transformation experiments. Now comes the third type of vector. The third type of vector was transposon. Transposons are nothing but jumping genes. Transposons can jump from one place to another place inside a DNA or a genome and can integrate themselves wherever they wish to. Common use of transposons were in the experiment of corn. For example, Barbara McClinton did the experiment and jumping genes was widely used when corn, American corn, was found, or the genetic variety from the blue variety, which was the initial Indian variety of the corn, the yellow variety, the genetically modified corn, or the American type of corn was found, and your transposons were made use in that. So let us study what vectors are. Let us see what vector or vehicles are. Vector, it is used to transfer the cut piece of DNA or your desired gene of interest into host organisms. Basically, vectors, they are carrier or vehicles which are used to transfer things from one place to another. Type of vectors which are available are plasmid, bacteriophage, and transposon. You take a vector, put your gene of interest, form rDNA, and then put it into host organism. let us see the various type of vectors available. First one is plasmid. They are extrachromosomal, self-replicating small segments that are found in organisms. It could be E. coli. Example is PUC90. The second one is bacteriophage. It is a virus that multiplies inside the body of bacteria. Example could be HIV virus can be used as a bacteriophage. The third and the last one, transposons. They are jumping genes that can integrate in the genome. Transposons was used in the Korn experiment. Thank you.